Hey guys, welcome to the second part of realistic drop design episode. In this, we'll be creating drops of different shapes and size. We'll create our scene of multiple number of drops on a surface and also change the color of the drops using adjustment layer. So let's begin with the tutorial. Select the drops and open the group. Double click on the object layer and open layer style panel. Here, if we change the angle of the inner shadow, the angle of the drop shadow also changes. So uncheck the use global light. This will give the freedom to adjust them individually. Set the angle to around 45 degree, distance 13 pixel, choke 16 pixel, and the size around 46 pixel. Now, with the Alt pressed, just click and drag to create a duplicate. Transform the shape using the transform option, Command or Control T. Right click and select distort to distort the drop sideways. Then delete out the glossy ring. Scale down the size and open the layer style panel. Here, change the angle to 38 degree, distance 9 pixel, size 18 pixel, and choke 7 pixel. Under inner glow, change the color to yellow, size to 21 pixel, and increase the opacity to 70%. And under drop shadow, set the distance to 5 pixel, size to 6 pixel, and click OK. Now, scale up the highlight shape and place it here. Now, duplicate one more drop. Then, selecting the circle layer, draw out a shape using the brush tool. Select the oval shape brush to draw out the oval. Then, selecting the ring layer, distort the shape using the transform option. Next, select the mask layer and hide the ring using the eraser tool. Unhide a portion using the brush tool and reduce the layer opacity to 40%. Next, we'll modify the shape of the drop. So, Command or Control T to transform, then select wrap option. Now, using the handles, modify the shape. We will give the base little thicker and the tip little narrow. Scale up the highlighted shape and place them around here. Now, double click on the drop layer to open the layer style panel. Here, change the inner shadow angle to minus 49 degree, distance to 9 pixel, chokes to 20%, and the size to 27 pixel. For inner glow, reduce the opacity to 29% and the size to 59 pixel. Next, under drop shadow, change the angle to 27 degree and click OK. So we got a drop of different shape. Let's create few more drops using the same techniques. Do the changes under layer style panel. Next, we'll duplicate multiple number of drops and place them randomly with variation in size. Create a balance between small and big drops. Scale down the shape to create tiny drops. Adjust the inner shadow, inner glow, drop shadow, and pattern under layer style panel. Then selecting the layer, with a brush tool of smaller size, you can draw out multiple number of drops on a single layer. Scale down one more drops for more smaller particles. Do the adjustments on the layer style panel. And create multiple number of particles using the brush on the same layer. Draw them randomly all over the surface. You can adjust the layer style of all the tiny particles as it is on a single layer. Create a new layer. Now, with the brush tool with the white color selected, add highlights all over the smaller drops. Add tiny air bubbles to the bigger drops and then type out the text with the proper font. You can also change the color of the drops to create different version. To do that, add a hue and saturation adjustment layer. Give the hue value to around 103. We'll get a blue watercolor. Now the drops looks like a real water drops. Finally, we have completed designing realistic water drops. We have used layer style panel to add the effects, ellipse tool to add the highlights, and the mask option to do all the tiny adjustments. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up. And if you want more updates on designing, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe this channel. Thank you.